The Worst Company of the Year award goes to Uber. When the country's largest city, the most populous, is down and out with a massive train outage, its people already struggling with the burden of interest rates and cost of living pressures, Uber swings into action, offering all of their resources to get the city moving again. Just selfless stuff. Well, not quite. What does Uber do? It gouges hardworking Aussies, and not just a little bit. Trips that would normally take $38, surging to more than $500 yesterday. An Uber spokesperson rushed to allay fears, saying, if you think you've been ripped off, you can ring Uber and discuss it with them. Are they kidding themselves? It is disgusting what Uber did yesterday.